Cabinet chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi has approved the ratification of the Paris Climate Agreement on the 2nd of October. Union HRD Minister Prakash Javrekar said that with this, India has become a decisive partner in the ratification process of the Paris Climate Agreement.
More than 61 countries have by today ratified the Paris Agreement, and now we are ratifying it on 2nd October. India has become the decisive partner in ratification process, and because of India's push and early ratification, now the world will ratify very soon. It will be declared and it will become an irreversible course of action.